place of severe pain. And after the miracle power and miracle prayer by our pastor, Pastor W.F. Kumuyi, on Thursday, 24th of this month, the first day of this program, the mighty power of God touched him, the Lord set him free, and is free, free indeed. Far, far away, Delta State. And the Lord, through the prayer of the man of God, touched him, and is free and free indeed. Amen. Now, a miracle of the greatest time. Salvation. Desmond is the name. And through YouTube, sent in the message. Yeah, he was miraculously saved. And he was miraculously saved and healed also during this program. Nobody invited him to the location in a refuge district. The district he attended was called Refuge. And he wasn't invited. He just heard a message over the PA system. He decided to get into the church. He had been involved in drug and drug addiction, drunkenness, and all kinds of ungodliness in his life. But as our pastor started preaching, the mighty power of God touched him, and he gave his life to Christ. Happiness replaced all the sorrow, the sadness, the affliction, and the bondage of the devil in his life, and he was soundly saved. Not only that, he was having a stiff hand, which he could not stretch out. During the prayer, miracle prayer, as a pastor, the man of God started praying, the power of God touched him, and the hand he couldn't stretch out before, what happened? Miracle. Miracle. Shout miracle! And that's what we are getting tonight again, in Jesus' name. The same man of God that God used to bring all this miracle of salvation, of healing, of deliverance, is going to be used by the mighty God of heaven again tonight. And I have the pleasure of having our Father and the Lord, our pastor, to minister again to us tonight. You are welcome, sir. Pastor W.